This is a nice piece that we like that radio actually chopped this up back in the day, and they turned it into a couple of radio hits that, you know, you might recognize, you know, radio was back then where they were chopping stuff up. You couldn't have a long song. This thing's like 10 minutes long or 12 minutes long or something. But we thought, you know, if you're going to do a Chicago tribute, we thought that we should put it back together in one piece, pretty close to what it was on the record. And it's collectively known as a musical piece written by trombonist James Pankow called Ballet for a Girl from Buchanan. But I think you'll recognize it as somebody. Yeah.
time goes on, I realize just what you mean to me. Now that you're here, promise your love.
Keyboards, Todd Thornton on the flute, saxophone.